everybody. Oh, let's get that in. Oh, crumbs. Is that, yes, that's good enough. That'll do. Yeah, that'll do. Right, we're going to do a jive today to one of my favourite songs, Planet of Blue by Leon. It's not really a jive, but I've shoehorned one into it. So, we're going to start off with toe taps.
That's quite funny.
It is quite funny. Arms can do what you like. Doesn't really matter. If you're feeling adventurous, you can turn that into a kick. I tend to do that into a circle because I get bored.
Once you've done that,
you then go into the first verse. So we do toe heel. And then you spring onto the other foot, toe, heel. Now we do that 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's too quick. Just go 1, 2, 3, 4. Takes the same amount of time. Then do some swivels up, swivels down. And then we do 3 flicks and a triple step. Flick, flick, flick. 1, 2, 3. That's a triple step. It'll come back later. Then the other side, 2, 3, triple step. And then you do it again, 1, 2, 3, 4, trisa, and triple change, triple change. We do that. When you've done that for the last time, there is a moment to steel yourselves before we go into the chorus. So we're gonna do that triple step again, but in a circle. So we go ball, change, and then you do 3 triple steps in a circle. 1, 2, 3. You should then have your other leg to go backwards, other way. 2, 3. We're then going to do that triple step again, but side to side. So you go ball, change, over the top, ball, change, over the top, ball, change, over the top, ball, change, over the top. So that's a circle that way. Circle that way, 1, 2, 3, 4. We do that twice, and then it's back to here. Once we've had a little breather, we go back to here. And then we go back to here. Da, 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 da. Then we have the bit in the middle, the countdown loift. We're gonna do the rock step. The only rule is whatever foot you go first on forward, you go first on back. So if you go right, left, you need to go right, left, back. Or if it's left, right, you need to go left, right. Now your hands can kind of do whatever they like. I tend to swap my hands over like that. That's what we do in fit steps. For the first part of that, we're gonna do that forward. But when he actually does the 10, 9, 8, I'm gonna go around in a circle. And then we're gonna end with one more. Lots of choruses until the end. Is that my round of applause?
Yeah.
I haven't even finished yet, Marcus. Leave that for the end. Right. Shall we have a go? I just tried to do this a minute ago and my camera broke. So I'm on a new camera. I'm on the crappy camera. So I'm sorry if it goes a bit blurry, but needs must. Get that breath. Stop breathing, because you will forget to breathe on this one. Okay, you ready? Top. don't push it. Looks easy. Should really merge on your legs. And begin to do it in a circle. Water.